Is it going? Is it going? Is it going? Is it going?
I don't know what you're looking for.
I decided to do Rhymes Won't Wait because I've been to a lot of poetry events and spoken word events where the artist gets up on stage and delivers their piece of work to the audience. I've met so many talented people of similar ages who really want to collaborate together. Rhymes Won't Wait is going to have a socially engaged discourse running through every event that it does. Charities that we're working with, Project, which is a charity campaigning against the objectification of women. Trade, Love Music, Hate Racism. We're looking to kind of follow that model in a way for Rhymes Won't Wait, but in a poetry version.
My name's Dean Atta, I'm the creative director of Rhymes Won't Wait. I was brought into the project by Sabrina, our producer, who came up with the idea and asked me to help out, and it's been really fun so far. I'm kind of responsible, along with Sabrina, with making the show out of all these great ideas, with these great performers that we've got.
I'm Camilla Fiore. A lot of the work I'm doing at the moment, actually, in the interactive stuff, is very much about on a basic level of working with everyone and giving everyone the chance to kind of have their voice.
And poetry has an incredible ability to make it easier for people to look at something and make it more accessible. And it's also a very succinct form, which I really like as well, because we can talk endlessly about all the issues to do with objectification of women, writers in exile, the garment industry, the charities that we're looking at here. But a 2-minute poem can sometimes say so much more than a massive report that nobody reads.